And new at 9, we have some great news. Barry Flanagan of Hapa got his stolen guitar back.
Flanagan is on Maui right now, so this afternoon his wife met up with the person who handed the guitar over. Flanagan's had it for 36 years. He made a plea on our newscast about a week ago asking for its safe return.
I think it was given to someone to just sort of play, and he recognized the guitar when he saw it, and then saw the, you know, the stories on TV, and just did the right thing and called and said, I don't want to drop the guitar off anonymously. I want to meet and get it back to you and make sure it's in your hands. He asked for no money.
Flanagan says his guitar was stolen from the trunk of his car while parked either in Waikiki or near Ala Moana. But good news, happy ending to this story. He got it back.
Yeah, no doubt.